I'd like to thank all of you, our great McLaren fans. Really looking forward to 2019. Obviously, 2018 was a difficult year for us, but we've never felt so much support from all of you. We have two new exciting drivers in Carlos and Lando for next year, some new partners coming on board, and all the men and women here at McLaren are working extremely hard. Feel your unwavering support, and just want to thank you, and look forward to seeing you again on the grid in Australia. And in the meantime, happy holidays.
Thank you all for your incredible support this year. It's been absolutely great to meet so many of you at the track this year, and hopefully we'll see many more next year. Have a great holiday, and thanks again.
Thanks very much for your support, everyone. It's great to be meeting you all at the circuit. You're always there giving us the best of luck, and can't wait to see you all again next year.
Thank you to all our McLaren Plus fans for your unconditional support this year. It's been great meeting some of you here at the MTC, and look forward to meeting many more in 2019.
Thank you for all the support this year. It's really appreciated. Hopefully next year we can count on that support again and we'll have a much better year.
Thank you all so much for your support of the team in 2018. It means a huge amount to us. We have absolutely loved seeing you at the track with all your flags and banners, showing your support for the team and the drivers, and we read all your messages on social media. We're all super excited for next year with Lando and Carlos. We're all wishing you a really good Christmas, happy holidays, and see you in 2019.
Just want to say a huge thank you to all of our fans that have been supporting us this year. It's been obviously a tricky year, but it's been a great year with Fernando, and thank you for all your messages that you sent him for him. Hope everyone has a fantastic Christmas, and we look forward to your support next year when we'll be pushing with Lando.